take out what we have inside. And see what we're working with tonight. I don't know about you, but I haven't yet played the new update. I plan on doing so soon. And it just looks really fun. Supposedly the Warden's tough, but who knows? Okay, bag number four. Wow, five bags. That's a little more than expected. Anyway, if you like these videos, let me know by liking. Just letting me know comment-wise, all that good stuff really helps out. And besides that, get yourselves nice and comfy, and let's get ready to build some Minecraft Warden battle stuff. Anyway, that's a big pamphlet. I'm excited. I got this set with my video with the TIE bomber, I believe. That's the word. For, I think, $50 together, so two really pretty good sets for $50. Pretty worth it to me. For those of you curious, let's get that first. I swear, I'll catch up soon. Upside down. I was just super glad that I don't have to pay full price with the way I get them. Because that would be ridiculous. Oh my gosh. It extends the platform, not on it. So already, this early, I have made my first mistake. How many mistakes will I make tonight? Hopefully this is the only one. I thought the brick separators, the first time I saw it, was pretty dumb. But now that I've been building more, I see the practicality. So much. This is getting really funky, construction-wise. But as such in those worlds, there's supposedly a, one moment, please. Supposedly there's like a little warning sign to know that the warden's coming. I still haven't picked up on it. But apparently he's pretty tough, but I wouldn't know what to do. So I'm thinking about when I do another, like, season for my Minecraft, or whatever, whichever I may call it. I'm gonna need help because I can't leave the game and, like, hope for that to despawn or something. I'm just gonna have to deal with it. I don't even know what he does either. So if you want to be nice and help me out, let me know the details on the warden. But if you don't want to be nice and rather be entertained by me trying not to scream, get upset, and just pretty much be frustrated at the following events, just don't say anything, because either way it's fine. I understand it. Always enjoyed watching people kind of suffer in a mean way, in a, like, a video game sense. Kind of like rookie mistakes. So I 100% get it. And also, like, netherite. I always need help with enchanting. I've played for a while, but I never really done anything too specific. Just pretty much most people I know who do play Minecraft know what to do. I'm just like, well, I punch trees, get wood, take over a village, and mine for diamonds. That's just about it. Just recently, in the newer season that's coming out for Minecraft, I started exploring the Nether a little bit. Finally, I know it's been around for a while, but something I just haven't quite gotten around to yet. And my goodness, the times I went before when I was younger, I believe they're called ghasts, never gave me an issue. I don't want to spoil it, but I think I said enough for you to get the gist. But that will be out eventually. My computer's still broken. I've been trying to repair it for about, let's say, a little over half a month, in and out of the shop. So not sure when that's gonna be up. I'm trying, everybody. But I think, oh wait, we're missing one, maybe. Eight. Oh no, I just missed it to one spot. Try something a little bit different for season 3. And that should be the introduction of the warden, hopefully. I don't know. Oh, just a little sneak peek for those of you who watch the series. I have done a bit of playing off camera, because I just couldn't help myself waiting for my computer to be fixed. Oh, that's cool. I've never seen that before. I like the colors I've seen about the warden, too. So a little crystal, I guess, that goes right there. Another spot. Oh, God damn. looks like I am. Let me just put this down first. I have to be. What happened? Did I skip a step? No, I didn't. Why am I confused? You know why? Because I'm dumb. Ooh, that's the wrong piece. Just noted there was a little bionic thing in the middle. I wonder what this is for. So earlier I kind of let it go because I just thought that's the way they made the set, but right here it says four pieces because we're doing it twice. At the beginning we did the same thing but only said two pieces for the same situation, and that happens quite a bit. I've noticed recently with Lego sets where they have instructions that can be interpreted either way, and they kind of flip-flop throughout the book. It's as if they don't, proofread the instructions before they print them out. Just a little interesting note. I've been noticing. Let me know if you've dealt with that too, or it kind of confused you, made you go back and fix something. Since I have no idea what's about to happen. Since I do my best not to pay attention to the boxes, as you well know at this point. Wait a second. This is seeming a bit off. Please don't tell me I made a big mistake. Okay, I didn't. I just made a tiny mistake. So this goes there. And that goes there, I believe. No. It's not leveled. Okay, what did I do? Or what didn't I do? Come back with me, everybody, for I am a dumb. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1, 2, 1, 2. It tricked. It didn't trick. Well, it kind of did. Or did it? We just needed 4, so that's correct. Did I not do that twice? I guess not. So the same situation. Everyone. It's just that. No use, they still. I didn't double up the bricks. This might be officially the most mistakes I've made in a LEGO video yet. So weird, because as you noticed from the beginning, I said I was excited to build. Maybe that's not a good thing. Alright, we're all good now though, so let's continue. 8 pieces. So they're below where they should be right now. Then 2 4 bricks go on each side. No, what the heck? So, yes, it does. You see, 1, 2. I'll take it off. I'm just proofreading just in case Lego's wrong. So, there are the 2 2x2s on each side. As explained. And then the... What? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, there are 3 high. And then 2 black pieces. Level out there, you can't really see, but it's correct. Then the 2-piece. Is correct at the moment. That's correct. It is above. That is on top, as it says. That is where it should be. these are lined up. I swear, by missing a piece. Thank you. Yes, it was. Yes, it was. So, pop the top. Gotta pop another top. And another. One more, perhaps. So far. and not just be stuck thinking more than I should, but I know too many mistakes regardless. Is it just me, or is this guy pretty big? At least I assume it's a guy. Never know. 5% dumb. 5% monkey. So it goes. so far for only like 527 pieces. Something like that. Let me check actually, because I'm curious. And if I am, I bet you are too. Oh. 584. So quite a bit off on my part. Thank you. and a square on top for each one, followed by some black pieces.
Stuck it through to the end.
next time, I hope you have yourself a relaxing and peaceful remainder of your night. With many sweet dreams, of course. My goodness, he's big. And as always, stay safe. And eat your fruits and vegetables.